And net zero energy house is one that makes at least as much as it uses, if not more.
So it was a vacant house for 10 years. We saw the opportunity in the house because it is a historical house, and we could see the details that were still in the house that we wanted to preserve.
We really wanted to get off fossil fuels, and in order to do that, we had to generate our own energy, and we wanted to cover our own energy use. New York Energy Star Certified Homes is a good tool because it kind of gives you checks and balances on what you're installing, your lighting, your appliances, etc. It's prescribed and you follow it, and so you're not off the path.
The house is super insulated with closed-cell foam. It's provided with a ground source heat pump that provides both air conditioning and heat. We have outside ventilation through a heat recovery ventilator so that we have constant ventilation in the house. We have all electric appliances, Energy Star appliances. We put in the solar panels that you see in the background at the same time that we renovated the house. And we're producing more electricity now than what we're using in the house.
The manifold you see there brings the water up to the fixtures in the house. It's a direct line to each one of the fixtures and does save water in the long run. It also saves energy because we're only heating that amount of water in that pipe when you run it to the fixture and not the whole system in the building.
When we started the process in the design phase, we knew of NYSERDA's programs, so we started investigating it and found that they had a green home program where they would actually offset some of the costs that you incurred, including having somebody come in and rate the energy efficiency of the building.
Without the financial incentives that NYSERDA gave us, we wouldn't have been able to afford all the solar panels, I'm sure, and the solar hot water. The best way to save energy is not to use it. So we try to minimize our energy use. That would mean using appliances that are Energy Star, turning things off, putting them into a power strip, moderating the cold through the windows by using shades. You're more comfortable, you're probably going to be healthier because you have more control over your environment, and you have freedom. It's going to be a good savings for the future. Instead of putting money in the stock market, we put it into solar panels, and I think the investment has really paid off for us. My favorite thing is I feel free.
The favorite thing I see is every month going online and looking at my electric bill of $18. The $18 fee is to be connected to the grid, so that allows us to bank the extra electricity and use it in the wintertime when the solar panels don't produce as much.
I encourage anybody to do it. It's a fantastic, it's nice to achieve. It's nice to watch that meter spin backwards, too.
I honestly say that we could live in this house for $18 a month for the rest of our, of our lives. So it's one of the best things we could do in a retirement situation. A lot of knowledge and a lot of hard work, but it's been fun.